there and just found a lake. We drove, we're fishing a lake up north and with nothing, so we looked at Google Map and we found a small lake. Pretty small, probably looks big on the GoPro. We don't know what's in here. That's the launch. We're far enough north that the garbage can's protective for bears, so see what we get. First fish tells us what's in the lake. Small largemouth. We expect a lot of these, but very aggressive. So we know there's largemouth in here. So we're gonna might focus more on the pads than anything now. That fish came in the middle of nowhere. Decent fish. All right, there's a large amount in here. There you go, hook's stuck in there.
Hook's in the stomach, coming back to the net.
Hook's in the stomach.
Oh, shit.
Nice, Aaron.
Good one.
Little two pounder, you know?
Oh, oh my god!
Oh. Look at this thing, man!
Oh my god! Look at that donkey!
We didn't expect that, we'd never fished here. We don't know what was in here.
That's why you try new lakes there.
Boom! Fish, we'll put him in there.
You wanted to chase it though. We didn't want to fucking loose. I think he's followed me, not you, from the dock.
See what happened with my rod when I set the hook? I lost it, I caught it with my other hand.
When it was moving?
What a long fish though.
That's the one you saw.
I don't think so, man. The one I saw was fucking twice that size.
On the lake, we don't even know what it's called. Mostly a pond. You know, 2-3 pounders here. A 2 1/4 and this big giant one. Back. So a small one, we'll take a picture of the big one.